Hey guys, before this video, I'd like to give a quick shout out to Mr. Mematic for making this awesome cartoonish fan art. And honestly, I really enjoy it. Like, it's a really cool full body cat. I like the background colors that fit with the cat itself. That's really cool. Honestly, I really enjoyed it. And, well, I really enjoy how it looks. It looks really nice. But yeah, their link will be in the description. And yeah, guys, let's get right into it. Hey guys, welcome to me reacting to SML movie Jeffy's Pet Tiger by Supervisor Logan. Jeffy is the Tiger King now. I'm guessing that's why they're making it Pet Tiger, because, you know, the whole Tiger King meme, I guess. But, yeah, anyways, guys, originally sent the script, make script to Supervisor Logan, link in the description, anyways, let's get right into it.
Hey, Dan, can I ask you a question?
What?
Daddy, can I play outside? Play outside, play outside. Daddy, can I play outside? Because I really want to.
No, Jeffy.
Daddy won't let me play outside. Play outside, play outside.
All right.
Daddy won't let me play outside.
Kind of annoying, but all right.
Hucking five.
Yeah, Daddy, replace the first letter of the last two words. That's what you are.
Hucking five.
Jeffy, you're grounded. For what? I didn't even say anything bad.
You meant to say something bad.
You can't tell me what I meant.
I can tell you what you meant because you told me what you meant.
Daddy, you need a mint because your breath smells like poop.
Okay, now you're super grounded, Jeffy.
All right, Daddy, I'm going to get my cape.
A cape? What? Why do you need a cape?
Because I'm super grounded.
All right, Jeffy, you know what? I'm taking your cap, Pino. We're going to watch TV.
All right, Daddy, we'll kind of at least watch The Fairly Odd Parents.
We're not watching The Fairly Odd Parents. We're watching
You mean Foff?
Wow.
Hi, guys. I'm Joe.
Tiger King.
Call me Joe Exotic. And I'm selling tigers. I got Tony the Tiger King right here going for $2,000. And I'll sell them to anybody except for that Carol Baskin. Oh, I swear to God, she fed her husband to the tigers. Somebody better look into that. But anyway, I'm selling tigers to anybody. Come and buy them from Joe. Joe Exotic, that's me.
Oh, Daddy, I want a pet tiger.
Jeffy, you're not getting a pet tiger. They're super dangerous and they cost like $2,000.
But Daddy, I pooped $2,000. Check my merch sales, bitch.
Jeffy, I know you can afford a pet tiger, but you're not really dangerous.
Daddy, you want to know what's dangerous? All this paper. I could get a paper cut from all this paper.
Jeffy, you're not buying a pet tiger and that's final.
Daddy, if you don't let me buy a pet tiger, I'm just going to go buy like 20 of them.
Jeffy, don't do that. Look, okay, fine, you win. I'll go buy you a pet tiger, okay?
Really, Daddy? You're gonna buy me a pet tiger?
Yep, just wait right here and I'm gonna get you a pet tiger.
Pee pee.
All right, Jeffy, here's your pet tiger.
Hey!
Yes?
When's my birthday?
August 20th.
Obviously, it wasn't yesterday. I was not born yesterday, Daddy. That is not a tiger. That's a kitty cat.
Jeffy, it's a tiger. Cat. Look, he's orange.
Well, carrots are orange. Tigers?
No.
I didn't think so because I don't ever remember Bugs Bunny chewing on a tiger. Watch out, Doc.
Jeffy, look, see, this is a tiger. I bought
it from the zoo, Daddy.
See, if you didn't know by the name, I love cats. And that is a mighty fine cat, honestly. That is a pretty good cat. It's a good-looking cat, honestly. And it's adorable.
All right, well, let me call the zoo and see if they sold you a tiger.
No.
Oh, hello. This is the zoo.
Oh, hi. Did you sell a tiger to some weird guy with a red hat with an M on it?
No. We're not allowed to sell tigers.
All right, thanks.
Liar.
Well, they said they're not allowed to sell tigers.
His name is Pumpkin, and he was free to a good home.
Okay, well, this is not a good home. You feed me green beans and make me do homework. I wouldn't want to live here, and neither does he.
All right, Jeffy, so you want me to get rid of him?
Yeah, I don't even want him. Get him out of here, Daddy. I want a tiger.
Okay, I guess I can give him to my friend who likes cats.
Good.
All right, I'll go give him to him. Come on.
And bring me back a tiger!
Come on, Pumpkin, let's go.
Thank you so much for my dinner. I'm gonna make cat soup.
I heard you like.
This is not to you guys?
Cat, so I gave him to you.
Oh, thank you. You're gonna be really yummy. Alright, little kitty.
See you later.
Shut up.
Alright, Jeffy, I got rid of the cat, but you're still not
dumb stereotypical joke.
Jeffy! Where'd you get that tiger from, Jeffy?
Oh, I bought it from some guy named Joe.
Jeffy, why? Why'd you buy a dangerous tiger?
Because while you were messing around buying kitty cats, I wanted a tiger.
Jeffy, they're dangerous. You have to get rid of them right now.
Daddy, I've already named it.
Jeffy is the Tiger King.
Orange zebra. Because it looks like an orange zebra.
Jeffy, that's not an orange zebra. That's a tiger. He's really dangerous.
It's not funny.
Get rid of him now.
Daddy, he's not dangerous. I've already taught him how to play fetch with his rubber ducky.
Jeffy, that's a chicken.
Hey, orange zebra. Fetch.
Jeffy! Jeffy! Jeffy!
crap.
Hey, Jeffy, what's going on?
Nothing.
Whoa, a lion!
Oh, it's actually a tiger, but whatever.
Ooh, can I pet it?
I wouldn't.
Why'd he bite me?
That's how he says hello, I think.
Oh, that's so cool that you got a tiger.
Yeah, Junior, but I gotta go to the bathroom. I gotta take a rocking steamy dump. So can you watch him for a little bit?
Yeah.
Junior's gonna die. He is going to die.
It's a tiger. I gotta call Joseph so he can see this.
Dude, why did you make me put on a blindfold?
Oh, Joseph is going to die.
A cool surprise right in front of you.
Oh, really? What is it?
Take your blindfold off.
What's going on? Why am I in a tiger's mouth?
Because it's a cool pet tiger, right?
This is so cool.
He just said he likes you.
This is not fun. This is so bad.
He's dead.
Sorry, Joseph. I guess Joseph just doesn't like tigers. I'm gonna FaceTime Cody.
Sup, Junior?
Hey, Cody. You'll never guess what animal I have next to me.
Junior, is that a growl?
Yeah, I'll give you three guesses. He's orange, he has black stripes, and it's not a giraffe.
Junior, giraffes don't have black stripes.
And he's not a zebra either.
And zebras aren't orange.
And his name is Orange Zebra.
Junior, I'm confused. What animal is it?
It's a tiger!
Why? Junior, why do you have an endangered animal on your couch?
He's not endangered. He's safe here.
Junior, where did you even get a tiger?
Well, it's Jeffy's, and he said I could play with him.
Junior, you should not be playing with a tiger. It's a very dangerous...
Hold up! I just realized something. Yeah, again, isn't this Jeffy's pet tiger? Why did he leave? Why did Jeffy leave out of the episode? That's one thing I think that I really don't like about the channel is the fact that, like, a lot of the times they put Jeffy in titles because, you know, it gets views. Like, the greatest example I think is Chef Jeffy, where he's literally out of it like 90% of the time, and they just put him in the title. They just put Chef Jeffy in the title just for clickbait and stuff. I know I'm clickbaiting, but at least I'm self-aware and I can admit it, because I'm a reaction channel. Yippee.
Well, the girl from The Wizard of Oz plays the tiger.
What?
She said lions and tigers and bears.
Yeah, she said lions and tigers and bears, oh my, because it was scary. Wait, hold on, Junior, I'm getting a Grindr notification. Oh, hello, 12-inch Bobby. I'll talk to you later. But yeah, Junior, the tiger's really dangerous.
Really?
Well, it's not dangerous. He's really fun. He just said hi to Joseph and, like, bit his face off.
What?
Yeah, so I'm going to go take the tiger and walk around the neighborhood.
No, Junior, I wouldn't recommend that.
Well, why?
Because he might bite somebody in your neighborhood.
He's not going to bite anyone in the neighborhood. He only bites people to say hello. So come on.
No, Junior, don't go anywhere with that tiger. It's too dangerous. Junior!
Come on, Zebra, take your peas and poops.
Oh, look at the little kitty. Can I pet him?
Well, Orange Zebra, since you had your dinner, it's time for me to have my dinner. So let's go talk to Chef Pee-Pee, okay? Hey, Chef Pee-Pee.
Oh, no, Chef Pee-Pee's gonna die.
A beefless burger, Junior. You know, vegan.
Wait, what's a beefless burger?
Oh, it's a burger with no meat.
Well, then what's it made out of?
It's made out of plants, Junior.
That doesn't look like a salad, Chef Pee-Pee.
It's not a salad, Junior. It's a burger with no meat. It's made out of plants, okay?
Well, it looks like a burnt cookie.
Wait, is that a tiger, Junior?
Yeah.
Wait, well, what is it doing in the kitchen? And why is it chewing on the shirt?
Oh, he just had dinner, so, you know, that's just like his dessert.
Junior, get that tiger out of the kitchen. I don't want him to eat my food.
Chef Pee-Pee, tigers only eat meat. He doesn't want your disgusting beefless cookie.
Look, it's going to eat my food. Get it out of here.
He does not want to eat your food. Look, beefless look, wait, cookie. All right, look, come smell his food. I know it's bad, boy. I know it's bad.
It's not bad. He's probably choking on chunks of shirts in his mouth or something like that.
Come on, boy. Let's get out of here before you throw up.
Yeah, get the stupid tiger out of here.
I'm so sorry you
had
to smash Pippi's cookie.
Jeffy's pet tiger.
Oh, hey, Jeffy. How is Orange Zebra?
There he
He's
is.
Good. He already had dinner. He ate somebody.
Oh, that's cool. Look, I got a laser pointer. Let's play with him with it.
Oh, that's so cool. Oh, he's chasing it. There's somebody at the door.
Why?
Hello?
Oh,
God.
My name is Simmons, and I'm from the zoo, and I received a call from a guy named Mario. There's a...
Wait, wasn't he the old police officer? Must have got fired. I don't know.
I guess.
Wild tiger residing in your house, and I need to come inside and take it, because it's a very dangerous animal.
Well, take it? No, there's no tiger in this house.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Alright, well, if you're so sure, then pinky promise.
I don't have pinkies.
Oh, well then I don't believe you, unless you pinky
promise. I saw that coming, but it's still kind of funny.
Alright, well then I'm coming in anyway to take a look.
Oh, no, no!
I swear to
God. What are you doing?
I'm smelling the air for tigers. They have a very distinct smell. Almost like frosted flakes.
Well, there's no tiger in this house.
Really? Come on!
Upstairs.
By the way, you also have to make fun of, like, Australian people, I guess.
Who are you talking to, mate?
No one, but there's no tiger in this house, so you might as well just leave.
No, I'm on to another clue. The smell's coming from in here.
But this is the pantry.
Frosted flakes. They're great! There's the little bugger! Get him! I think he came in here.
I don't think he's in here.
I know how to get him out. He can't resist. I heard him.
They added Tony the Tiger. Okay?
No, that wasn't the tiger. That was my stomach growling because I didn't have breakfast this morning.
That's no stomach I've ever heard. That's the sound of a tiger. Is that a laser pointer?
Yeah.
It's on my head, isn't it? Oh, hold it, little bugger! Oh, I got you! Oh, you're coming with me!
Of course he'll be able to...
Don't take him! Oh, Jeffy!
Of course he'll be able to fight it, because...
What's wrong, Jeffy?
Some big bald-headed booger looker came and stole my tiger, and I bet it was Carol Baskin.
No, mini what? No, just kidding. So I know everyone's going bald
Jeffy,
now.
Jeffy, the tiger is really dangerous, so I got rid of... Jeffy, what are you doing?
I'm asking God to hold me back from punching you in that big, round Popeye's biscuit nose of yours. But, Father, instead of punching you in the face... I'm gonna go get my cat piano and sing you a song like a civilized adult. This song is dedicated to my tiger. Daddy made me get rid of my tiger, rid of my tiger, rid of my tiger. Daddy made me get rid of my tiger because he is hucking fine.
So, what do I think of this episode? It was not good. That's the thing. So, one thing I don't like first off is how they use the cliche of the whole, like, you know, there's like this dangerous animal or something like that, and it's like attacking people, and then they just don't notice because they're stupid. So, yeah, there's that cliche that honestly is not funny or clever. And I didn't really find, yeah, a lot of the jokes were just not that good, honestly. They were very insensitive and kind of just bland. Like... yeah, this was not really that great of an episode, honestly. And it's super obvious they're going off the Tiger King thing. Yeah. One thing I always forget to mention when it comes with these episodes is the fact when they have Jeffy, like an episode that's called Jeffy's Blank or Blank Jeffy or something like that. And I forget, like, when the episode barely has Jeffy in it, I always forget to mention that. But this is an episode where I actually realized it, because Jeffy is not really in this one. I mean, it is a bad example because technically he is, but he is definitely not in this for majority of it. Like, it is definitely Junior who's in this for majority of it, and that's why I think that's a big problem. Again, as I said previously in one of my pauses, is that Chef Jeffy is a great example where... if you watch it, Jeffy is in it for like 10% of the time. Like, and he's not even in it. They just did Chef Jeffy for clickbait. But yeah, what did you guys think of this episode? Leave a comment down below. Like the video, subscribe to my channel, and you guys will see you next one. Bye!